So I recently watched Snow White and the Huntsman purely to know exactly what is going on with the Huntsman Winter's Tale. Thankfully, when I watched Snow White and the Huntsman, I learnt that this is a prequel to Snow White and the Huntsman, because in the movie, not really a spoiler, but in Snow White and the Huntsman, who's also known as Thor, but anyway, Thor was speaking, and he said, "I had a wife once, her name was Sarah, la-di-da-di-da," and then when I looked on IMDb and looked at this movie right here, I found Jessica Chastain playing Sarah, so that was just proof, I guess, that this is a prequel. I don't know, but it's a prequel to Snow White and the Huntsman revolving around Thor and his wife. But anyway, let's move on and watch this trailer. I'm a little bit confused now, because she said, "I've missed you." That could mean that they've had some past experiences before this, but if this is a prequel, that means that they would have known each other in Snow White and the Huntsman, and oh my gosh. I don't know what's going on, but looks like I'll have to go and see the movie to find that out, obviously. But as for the trailer, I kind of liked it. I love the music, though. There's really not much to say about it. As I said, I recently watched Snow White and the Huntsman purely to understand what is going on, and that just opens up me to more questions. But concerning that, I guess I am looking forward to seeing it only to find out what the hell is going on. But hopefully you guys enjoyed this trailer reaction to The Huntsman Winter's Tale. I gotta say, Charlize Theron looks great, as she did in the first one. Emily Blunt looks amazing, as she does in everything. And Jessica Chastain is in this one. Kind of looking forward to seeing her. But yeah, like and comment down below on this video and subscribe to my channel for more trailer reactions. Before you go, I need to let you guys know something. This Saturday, or if you're watching this on Saturday, I'm bringing out my review for The Hunger Games: Mockingjay Part 2. Yes, that review is coming out this Saturday for you guys. So, yeah, that's all I really have to say. So, you know, bye.
And again, thanks for watching.